on. He bared his teeth first.
Excuse me? Down here? Hi.
O.M. goodness. They really did hire a...
What?
I gotta tell you, you are even cuter than I thought you'd be.
Ooh, you probably didn't know, but... a bunny... cute. But when other animals do it, it's a little...
I am so sorry. Me, Benjamin Clawhauser. The guy everyone thinks is just a flabby donut-loving cop stereotyping you. Oh.
It's okay. Oh, you've actually got... There's a...
What?
In your neck, the fold... What? The... Mm-hmm, there's...
Oh, here you went, you little Dickens!
I should get a roll call. So, which way do I...
Oh, bullpen's over there to the left.
Great. Thank you.
Aw, that poor little buddy's gonna get eaten alive.
Hey, Officer Hops, you ready to make the world a better place?
A tan hut.
All right, everybody sit. I've got three items on the docket. First, we need to acknowledge the elephant in the room. Francine, happy birthday. Number two, there are some new recruits with us I should introduce, but I'm not going to because I don't care. Finally, we have 14 missing mammal cases, all predators from a giant polar bear to a teensy little... And City Hall is right up my tail to find them. This is priority number one. Assignments? Officers Grizzoli, Fangmire, Delgato, your teams take missing mammals from the Rainforest District. Officers Mughorn, Rydovitz, Wolford, your teams take Sahara Square. Officers Higgins, Snarlo, Trunkerby, Tundra Town. And finally, our first buddy, Officer Hops. Parking duty. Dismissed.
Parking duty? Chief? Chief Bogo? Sir, you said there were 14 missing mammal cases.
So?
So I can handle one. You probably forgot, but I was top of my class at the academy.
Didn't forget. Just don't care.
Sir, I'm not just some token bunny.
Well, then writing 100 tickets a day should be easy.
I'm not gonna write 100 tickets. I'm gonna write 200 tickets before noon.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Thank you.